The Burnett Funlock B42 does come with a manual needle threader, and it's actually stored in the front cover of this machine. So it's not in the little accessory box, it's actually right at your fingertips. And there's actually two uses for it. On this end is the needle threader with kind of the plunger part that will help push the thread through the needle. And on the opposite side, it will assist with the little hole where you can help put the needle, hold the needle when you are loosening it. It will drop into this holder so it doesn't drop into the machine. And also when you're putting it back in, you can really help get it as high as possible. And just a reminder, your needles on this machine, the left one is the highest needle, then the center one, and then the right one is the lowest one. Now you can kind of see where the needles get fairly close to this foot. So if you have trouble in any part of using the needle threader, you can always lower down the presser foot. I'm gonna go ahead and show you. I'm gonna be using the left needle as we are threading this. So first off, a needle has a groove down the center of the needle. And that is what the little plunger with the little tongue is going to push and roll down in. So the needle threader has a little mark on the top. So there's a mark here, but there's also a mark on the opposite side. So as long as one of those marks is at the top, you can lay the thread side to side. So you actually lay it in its mouth. Think of it like a horse's bridle. And then you can just gently put your hand right in front of the needle. So you can't come in angled, right in front. Push gently until you feel the needle threader kind of stop on the needle. As you slide down, because you're in that little groove now, you can actually do this with your eyes closed, slide all the way down, and then as it plunges in, you see that it leaves you that little loop of thread, and then you're just going to pull it right through. So you can see that if you were to thread all three of the needles down to the last guide, you can just take your needle threader and slide one, two, and three, and the machine would be threaded and ready to go.